Saudi Arabia. Uruguay have way too much quality for Saudi Arabia to handle. That's 3-0. Saudi Arabia, Egypt again. Unfortunately for Saudi Arabia, I think they aren't going to get any points. 2-0 Egypt. And then Uruguay will beat Russia. Say 3-1. Sorry about the pen, it's a bit smudgy. Portugal, Morocco. You've got to think Ronaldo's going to be on fire now, looking for that top scorer. 3-1. Iran, Spain. They've got off to a good start. Spain, Morocco. Again. Way too much quality in the Spain team. See ya, Tim Cahill popping up with a cheeky something or other. Peru, Denmark. Okay, 2-1 Denmark. Denmark, Australia. Tight 2-1. Switzerland, they're going to have a field day. 3-0. Neymar, Neymar, Neymar. Again, Costa Rica, 4-0. Serbia, Switzerland, I reckon. Switzerland, 2-1. Switzerland, Costa Rica, 2-1. Serbia, Brazil. Mexico, Sweden, 2-1 Mexico. Group G, Belgium. Oh, this is England's group. Belgium, Panama. They're going to bulldoze them 4-0. England, Tunisia. Oh, come on, England, 2-1. Belgium, Tunisia, 3-0. England, Panama. Come on, England. Stage prediction. I'm actually going to cut the video short here and do it in parts because I'm worried about the battery going. But today, 4 big games, guys. Enjoy it. Make the most of it while it's here. World Cup fever. Drink all the beer you like. Eat all the crap you want. And go mental at every goal. Because, well, I guess that's what it's kind of about. So, have a great day, guys. Enjoy the